Hello guys, so Jerry speaking. What was with us number 2002? Say Richard, taste the alternative. So let's read out the show, shall we? So we got for us. In 2019, students with unpaid parking fines, earrings and glasses, onto Anchorage campuses were given the option of paying their fines with jars of peanut butter. Why? Jelly or whatever sandwich spreads. I'm not a huge peanut butter fan, sorry. So tell me, believe it or not. Dubs episode, hope you enjoy this. Next one's gonna be somewhere better. Drone capture. To our stop, suggest my favorite, going soon as it out. See ya. Excuse me.